And then he puts two guards, or the enemy puts his demons beside us to try to keep us down. But we came here to celebrate, because chains can be broken by the power in the name of Jesus. Do you all know that there's power in the name of Jesus? There's healing in the name of Jesus. Whatever you're dealing with tonight, you're going to leave it right here today. It is for God to take off your shoulders to break those chains, because every chain that we have in life can be broken. Can be broken when we think on God and what his power that is in the name of Jesus. There's healing in the name of Jesus. There's salvation. Oh, there's salvation in the name of Jesus. So I come here to worship because somebody's chains are going to be broken tonight. Don't worry about me. Just make this a vertical moment right now. Because God can do anything. Anything. There's power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. Just talk to the Lord. There is power in the name of Jesus. Yes. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Come on now. To break every chain, break every chain. Break every chain. Let's sing that again. There is power in the name of Jesus. Somebody needs to hear it. Power in the name of Jesus. Yes. There is power in the name of Jesus. Yeah. Break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. So somebody needs to feel that and know that. Because it's power.